recently harvested this maize that you see on the video. My surprise when I found out that it was actually very horrible.